In the beginning, the web was simple, connected, open, safe. Designed as a force for good, it would become something far greater. A living, breathing ecosystem in service of humanity. A public resource for innovation and opportunity. A place to build your dreams. But in those early days, like any ecosystem, the web needed nurturing. As it grew, users faced new challenges. Pop-ups. Viruses. A lack of choice. Walled gardens of content. The web was fraying. It was slow, complicated, scary. Users began to ask, is this it? Or could the web be something better? A small group of people, coders, designers, idealists, believed it could. They had an audacious idea that a tiny nonprofit and a global community could build something better and force new ideas and innovation onto the web. They called it the Mozilla Project. They began by making a new kind of web browser, what we know today as Firefox, and they made it a nonprofit so it would always put the people who use the web first. More than software, it was a platform that anyone could use to build on their ideas. The nuisances diminished. The foundations of the web we know today began to appear. Now, the web is a place where you can build almost anything you imagine. Mozilla and Firefox exist to help people everywhere seize this opportunity and to stand up for users in a world where choice and control are too often at risk. But what if Firefox was just the beginning? What if it was part of something bigger? From user privacy to Firefox Mobile to apps and identity, we're pushing the boundaries of the web every day. And we're going beyond software. We're helping to build a generation of webmakers. We believe the web is a place where anyone can come to build their dreams. It's why we make Firefox. It's why tens of thousands of volunteers help build our products. It's why hundreds of millions around the world use our software. But most importantly, it's why we always put you first and stand up to those who don't. Millions know us for Mozilla Firefox, but we're about so much more. We're a nonprofit fighting to protect the web we all love. Join us. We need your support. Make a donation today.